Hello, my name is Game Master 1537 and I am playing Kingdom Hearts 1. I'm gonna see if I can open that chest right over there. It will not open. There must be something to. No, fuck it. I'm not sure why I can't open it. And basically, I really don't care why I'm the. Not gonna talk to her. I'm not gonna go through that door. No, I'm good. Yeah. took the iron claws. Yeah, I could take that.
Come on.
Boss fight. Yeah, I bet there would be a boss fight. Why about after that question?
Gosh, are these the heartless guys?
Let's go get them to see.
Okay.
Oh, not a boss fight? Okay. I was gonna take them on. Okay. Yep. Definitely a boss fight. Okay, time for me to use a potion. Here. Yeah, I'm sound very scared. Oh wait, no. I'm about to get done. Done. Yeah, that'd be Owl potion? Well, it did bomb free, so.
So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need him to come with us to help us find the kid.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No frowning, no sad face, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us.
Yes, but ones like happy faces.
Happy?
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Donald Duck.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all.
That little squirt took down that Heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Such is the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a Heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Slug on the eyes, they're all bilge rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Thank you.
Hey, eeny, meeny, miny, mom, how many people do you wish? How long is this mini game thing? Oh, alright, fine. Ew.
Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little? Oh. Wrong guy. What are you doing here? This here is the world-famous Colosseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games, so run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Colosseum.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And real heroes, too.
Hero? That grunt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Hey, if you can't even move this, you can't call yourself the hero!
Well, he can't even move it either, so what? The way.
Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
I don't play the boss again. No, I'm gonna try that again. Okay. Alright, you got enough.
You know, you ain't bad, kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Actually, that one probably would. Oh, God, none of them. Time to see what did fire fall.
Fire!
Three.
Fire!
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. Hey. You want to enter the games, right?
I'm trying to remember who that guy is.
Get a load of this.
Well, I do know that guy is a villain, but can't even remember his name.
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
No, I'm a fan of Elevator. Not a pass. This is why I probably should go to the game. Jumping, tell me he gonna be a short one to beat. Who knows? Maybe you end up fighting him. Oh, there should be no problem. Okay, wait.
Fire!
Now, try being a boy. Oh, why not? No, I'm probably good.
And that's the power of the Keyblade. Thunder.
Sorry.
Come on!
Ha!
This should help.
Oh. What the heck?
We lost.
Oh no, I ain't. Okay, you know how to heal? Oh, I'm trying that again. And this time, I ain't going to bother using any spell. I'm still going to use the Keyblade. Maybe a fireball too.
Come on! Thunder!
Alright, this fireball is so easy.
Thunder! This should help.
Okay, kill it.
Come on! Come on!
Okay, find you the whole town over here. No, don't take that. Oh, yeah, no. Oh, well, I can still take them.
We did it!
Okay. Am I the one left alive? Okay.
That little punk is your next opponent, okay?
No, I cannot believe
just
it.
Take him out.
I took that much damage.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says.
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it. I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
Dale cannot remember that guy's name. Maybe no.
Stiffer than the stiff's bag on. Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Okay. Still, it does not restore your health after every match. Wait, that's a dog. Now I'm gonna take the other day, guys, because they are pretty annoying. Okay. Okay, gotta be careful. One hit, I'm dead. So, need to know his fighting style. Okay. I'm gonna throw fireball at him.
Fire! Fire!
What's that? I still think it's that I've done not restore your health after every match. Whatever. Ah! Come on! Okay, need another fighting style before I fight him. Okay. I barely have any health, so that doesn't count. I'm not a boss waiting down. Here it is. I'm still gonna get through it. I'm gonna save real quick. Now I'm gonna go in.
I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
That one word. Okay. Fucking kidding me? Okay.
Thunder.
Wi-Fi, Hammy. Okay. I'm gonna try to defeat him one more time if I can. I'm gonna end the video, but at the anyway, I'm gonna end the video even if I do defeat him or not. But I have a feeling that I'm gonna definitely beat that three-headed dog thing. But I'm pretty sure. Ain't a movie with hookers and the world.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you.
Attack! That's your one word. Alright. So. Okay. The Shodo fireball thing. Yeah. Do it again. I dare you. Oh yeah, I'm gonna draw a fireball at you. Different that.
Fire! Come on!
Hey, what?
Fire!
Oh.
See ya!
Alright. Ah, come on! No, I'm just gonna end the video right here. If you like what you see and want to see more of me playing Kingdom Hearts, just like and subscribe to my channel. Bye.